Bob, this is the 250SX. I just put that stethoscope on it, brother, and I think I'm honestly overkilling it. You know, you obviously know what you're talking about, and being a 30-year-old bike, I mean, it's going to have a noise here and there, but I honestly don't think there's anything wrong with it.
I don't know if you can hear that or not, Bob.
Reverse light doesn't work, but the reverse works perfect. I honestly, Bob, after talking to you, brother, I like exactly what you said. I mean, it runs flawless to the point where, I mean, like you said, it's 30 years old. It might have a little problem or something. I don't know. But to me, it seems like it runs perfect. I mean, it definitely runs perfect. You know, the noise, sometimes I think I can hear it. Sometimes I can't. So that's up to you. But let me know your opinion either way, man. Thanks a lot, Bob.